Someone asked me, how do I decide if business is right for me? That was the question that was asked to me. I'm going to give you a definite answer. I've created many videos on this before, but as far as I know, you keep on learning. You have to constantly keep on learning from life. And this is what I have learned so far. I've never told you that I am the perfect guy or I know everything there is to be. I'm still learning. But I just want to give you the knowledge that I'm attaining from my life. Coming to the point, how do you know if business is right for you? First point is understand if you have the stomach for it. That is, if you have the courage for it. That is, if you have the guts for it. Business is not for everyone. The reason is you have to have the courage to, first of all, go against the entire flow and get into business. That is hard in itself. Then you also have to have the courage to go across it when your finances are strained. In business, there will be times when you have to go all in. That is, you have to put everything on the business that you're doing, on the dream that you're doing, on the passion that you're doing. That is not easy. That is not easy for most people. Many people lose it at that time and they give up. So you should have the courage and the perseverance to do it. Second, do you have the discipline to do business? The reason business isn't for everyone is because it requires special discipline. The discipline to take care of yourself, to take decisions, tough decisions yourself, and to follow them through. You're not going to have problems. Mostly the problems that you think of is your subordinates, your workers not following your decisions or coming with you, or they are slacking, all of these things. But that is not the right problem. That is not the first problem. The first problem is you yourself. You have to have the discipline to follow through on your own decisions. First yourself, then comes your employees and everyone else. If you yourself are not disciplined, then it's not going to work. This is what many people forget. Many people forget that the discipline starts from you. You have to be an example for your employees. If you're not an example, it's not going to work. So these are the two things that are very much important if you want to enter business. If you are not at a point where you have the discipline to manage your finances in that way, the discipline also has to come into your finances. You should be able to save and be able to spend very thriftily when needed, because there will be times when you get a lump sum payment. If you blow it all, the next payment could take 6 months. What happens? How do you survive that long? You have to have that discipline. You have to understand how finances work differently in a business. In a monthly income where you are in your job, you have sure income for every month. So that is why you will be able to do more risks. You will be able to live more risk-free. You don't have to worry about the payment coming in. In business, there are no guarantees. You could have the next payment in the next week, or it could go months or years before the next payment. You should be able to survive that long. How are you going to do that? With discipline. So these are the two things that I think you need to answer for yourself and decide that you are ready for business or not. Is business right for you? Answer these two questions. Look at if you have discipline. Look at if you have the courage to do it. If you do, then I'm not going to discourage you. I don't want to discourage anyone. I want to give you all the best. Go ahead, follow your dreams. But if you don't have these two things nailed right now, then practice both of these things. Make sure you have it right before you jump into business. That was the video for today. If you have any comments or suggestions, leave them in the comments below. If you have any topic requests, leave them in the comments below as well. Like, share, subscribe. This has been Jace for TopEvt. I'll see you in the next video.